subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Bye-bye.
Silent Sub 247 has gifted 10 subs to viewers.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Nothfire just subscribed. 1 year goddess.
Hello, everyone. Can you hear me? Good. Thank you, Silent Sub, for I was gonna say 3 months. for 23 months with tier 3. Mwah. Good to see you. How are you? And well done for gifting those 10 subs. You know I love that. Technofire, hello. 12 months for you. Look at that. 1 year. How lovely. Good to see you as well. How are you? Yes, almost 2 years, Silent Sub. Almost 2 years. Hello, everyone. Hello, Chad. How are you? Almost on time today, actually. Almost on time. Almost record, I think. Stars, good boy. Hello, how are you? I've had a good weekend. I've been so fucking busy. So much to do, you know. And almost 3 months for the other thing. Yeah. Very proud of you so far. Good to see you. How are you, chat? Have you had a good weekend so far? The time here is 7:45 p.m., right? 7:45 p.m. Ludwig, hello. Shava, thank you for those 100 beaties. Thank you. I'm great, thanks. You look amazing as always. Thank you. How is your move going? Fuck, I've like barely started. It's like I'm trying to clean up, you know? It's so fucking crazy because for some reason, like I need to show this apartment to people. So people are just gonna come into the house. Like, I didn't think I was supposed to do that since it's like a rental. And I didn't know that. So now it's like, okay, I need to like pack stuff away and fix things like so that people don't go crazy here, you know? And also like the apartment is so small and I have so much stuff, so I don't know how people are gonna like even be able to go through and look at the apartment. But yeah, a lot to do. So tomorrow I'm probably mostly gonna do that. Yeah, I really thought like, okay, this is not gonna be a problem. Like I have all the time in the world. Like I don't have that many stuff or anything. And now it's like, what the fuck? Okay, now I need to hurry. I'm not a hoarder, no, I just live in a very small apartment. Yeah, gonna come over Please do. What is it? 11 hours flight? Maybe? I don't know. Come over and pack for me. Hello, Klimaxen. How are you? Oh, Shubba, very good. Again. Yeah, and I've only lived here for 7 years, so yeah. It's like, you know, this apartment doesn't even have a storage. So it's like, where the fuck are the stuff supposed to be? It's like, what the fuck? How can you not have a storage? So, yeah, it's fucking crazy. Oh, Shava, thank you. That's very cute of you. Yeah, so stupid. Thank you, Shava. XCloud, hello, how are you? You look wonderful and sexy today. I wish you a very nice weekend. Thank you. How are you? You want to come and help too? The upright man, look at that. Did you buy bitties? Did you? Yeah. I don't want to like. Yeah, I'm moving pretty close. I think it's like a 5 minute, 5 minutes by car, so it's very close to where I live. So that's really nice. Well, thank you, Villian. Thank you. Do you know what you should do? You should send. Is it even worth getting a moving company? Yeah, because, you know, I have, like, big and heavy stuff. So I think it's nice to have a moving company. Even though, like, it's gonna be very quick. But I think it's really nice to not, like, do everything yourself. But like the small things, I think. I would offer to come. It would not be a. Just subscribe. If I would offer to come, it would not be a too honest offer, since I have 2 days of PTO left and live like 5,000 miles away. Yeah. So. Again. I'm probably, like, all the plants and stuff, I'm gonna move myself because I'm a bit afraid that they will, like, die. So I'm gonna move those myself. The upright man, you too. I'm gonna move those myself and, very good. And, probably, maybe my heels too. But like the big stuff, like the shelves and everything, that's like, I'm gonna hire people to do that for me. I'm moving to a bigger apartment, and this is a rental, and I'm buying the other one, so that's really nice. And like, I still have my St. Andrew's cross, and like, the tantra sofa and everything in the super huge package. Like, I haven't, like, it's gonna be so nice to finally be able to like do something with everything, you know, and have like a bigger space and be able to like fix it as you want. I'm really looking forward to it. Like, but on Monday, oh, hello, long time no see, Manka, how are you? Good to see you. There's something wrong with my. Is the St. Andrew's cross for you or for us? I don't know. It depends, like, how you mean it. Okay. What did I say? I don't remember what I said even. Are you okay, Mango? Are you good? Haven't seen you in a while. Hello, Canadian, how are you? Oh yeah, oh fuck, yeah, so... yeah, so the small things, I'm probably gonna move myself, and then the bigger things for the company. Oh yeah, and I have three keys here. So there's one more from last stream. Now I lost it again. Oh yeah, on Monday it's gonna be like the first time ever I'm gonna see the apartment. So I'm excited, and I'm also very nervous. Like, I haven't seen the apartment, I don't know what it's gonna look like. Like last time I went by, like, they hadn't like fixed the balcony, so I'm not sure if, like, I don't know how ready the apartment is. Because it's a newly built house, so I have no idea what it looks like, you know. It's gonna be very scary to open that door. Oh, but it's gonna be really, really exciting, and I hope it's like what I think it is, you know. I've seen the floor plan, yeah, that I have, otherwise I wouldn't have bought it. Silent sub start as a one, my key. But it's gonna be super, super fun. Like, I'm very excited for it. And also a bit scared, but yeah. Yes, October. You know it. Yeah. Hello, Jala.
Hello, everyone. Good evening, my goddess. I've had a very fulfilling week so far with a lot of mental stimulation and meaningful activity. But you already know that star from love, I hope everything goes as you wish with the move.
Jala, you have been very good this week. And thank you, and thank you for the beauties. I'm looking forward to it a lot. I just think next week is gonna be crazy. One crazy week. Hopefully it won't stay that crazy for too long, but we will see. I think next weekend is gonna be the last stream before I move, because the weekend before I'm probably gonna pack stuff. Fortune Island, hello, how are you? So I'm gonna... the next weekend will be the last one, then there will be one weekend where I don't stream because I need to pack, and then next weekend hopefully I put everything up in my new streaming room. And yeah, we'll see. Oh, Manko, everything is fine now. I was not able to watch your streams after the rocket attack in Lviv. I was in the hospital for a while. Oh, fuck. I'm glad you're okay. It was really good to see you, you know? I'm glad to hear. There's gonna be special stuff on my spicy side, yeah. Herr Stilig, hello! Yeah, the TTS is very quiet. Yeah, I thought so as well. Mm. hopefully this will make it better, but I don't know. I'm not doing very well. There were two nosebleeds today. Oh no! How come? Gwyndef, hello! Looking amazing as ever. Thank you very much. I'm not even gonna pronounce your name, but hello. Wald!
Gonna really miss your stream when you are moving to new apartment. Heart.
Yay! But hopefully there will be much better afterwards. But yes, like, I'm not sure how the streams will be the coming weeks, you know. Was it a good weekend, Canadian? Did you have a good time? Do you see square meters? So this apartment is like, if it's square meters, this apartment is 56 and the other one is 80. So it's a lot bigger than this one. I think the internet service is gonna be the same because we have really good internet. Oh, Star's good boy. I know that.
Testing TTS, haha. Heart.
Was it better? Oh, 56. Your current apartment is not much bigger than mine then. Kind of small. Send again. Oh, I only ask because it's the first thing I check on when I move. What internet can I get and how soon? Oh, we have pretty good internet here, so I don't think it's gonna be bad at all. Oh, the upright man again. Kinda. Kinda better. Silent sub, we're aiming for 100 days, right? Hunter, wow, red boots, amazing, thank you. Yes, very good. I seem to remember Sweden is mostly fiber, super high speed internet for the whole country, yeah. Like, it's really good internet. I haven't had bad internet since I was a kid, basically. Is that what I must do to be good? Yeah, that and everything else. It's actually salad. Salad? Do you say salad? Lettuce. Lettuce. It's actually lettuce. Tanner, hello! How are you? Well, the other stuff is obvious. Well. I went to do fetish walk in the public with a bunch of people dressed in latex. Can't imagine the reaction of folks in the subway. Did you go to the subway or not? Lettuce, latex, all the same, right, William? The same. I should probably just wear lettuce from now on. Oh, Australia is opposite. Most of the country is slow DSL or satellite internet. Oh, really? What are your favorite piercings? It's probably my... Like, I only have, like, my tongue piercing and the lip piercings. I like them equally. I like, boob piercings, nipple piercings. I had it, but I had to remove it. But I think that's nice. But I'm probably not gonna do anything else now. Yeah, the famous lettuce model. That's me, you know it. I'm gonna be all lettuce. Dressed in lettuce, pants in letters, lettuce, top in lettuce. I'm just gonna be lettuce. Next weekend is gonna be the last stream, and then it's new apartment. I buy the lettuce. Would you have it on your burger? Latex is used with oil. Salad is used with oil. It's so obvious. Yeah, the same thing, whatever. You become the lettuce model for either company. And just order people to buy lettuce. Lily, hello. How are
nice
you?
Outfit for today, goddess.
Thank you. Send again. Thank you, Fortune Island. Thank you.
To get your new vegetable channel off the ground.
Oh my! Thank you. Send again. Very good. Well, everyone loves lettuce, right?
As you wish.
Again. Oh, I see. Do you like piercings on men? If so, what ones? I low-key want to get a PA. Do it then. I like piercings on men as well. Very good. Again. May I ask chat for video game ideas? Of course, do it. Canadian, what did you wear then? Everyone is supposed to go again. Send again. Okay, silent sub chat. I need a video game idea. Please help. Chat, do you have any video game ideas? Yeah, what did you wear? At the ball. Why would you need to hide a tongue piercing?
Must do what Goddess commands.
Yeah, exactly. Like, game ideas to do, like, what kind of games would you want to play? For, so he can get ideas on what he want, like, what he should do. Sunny, hello. Long time no see. How are you? Send again. Upright man, you too. Again. Horror with a twist. How long are you going to stream tonight? Probably not very long. I actually don't know, but probably not like too long because I have stuff I need to do. Techno Fire.
Doing good, goddess. Just happy to see you here again.
Yes, to create a game. Yeah. Doing good, goddess. Just happy to see you here again. I know you are. Very good. Send again. Send me a verification picture. Let me know here when you have. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Good.
Yes,
somebody come get her. The upright man again. Silent sub. Somebody come get her. Silent sub. Do the same thing I told Technofire to do. Did you hear it? Send me a verification picture and let me know when you have. Jala. Jump, hello, how are you? Yes, you too. The same thing. Villian, send again. The upright man again. Stars, good boy, you want to send too? I'll beg for it.
Thank you for remembering me, Miss Star.
Very good, keep sending. Everyone. Kaiser, hello, how are you? Very good.
Verification picture sent, goddess.
Stars, good boy. That was a very slow begging.
Stars, since we talked last, I dyed my hair a dark red. I love it. My hair's red again. You're my inspiration, Star.
Oh, that's really nice. That sounds amazing. Thank you for the beaties. Ditto, hello. How are you? Oh, you wrote it long. That's why. Very good. stars, good boy, do as the other ones. Yeah, it took you a while. Raver Sun, thank you. I'm good, thank you, Dito. I'm good. Change Twitch. Hi, I'm so glad to see you. You look great. You're beautiful. Thank you. Before I forget, makes me think of Slipknot. Very good. I'm only waiting for Jala now. But very good. Boys. Oh, look at that, Jala. Sending a tip as well. Very good. Extra points for you. Waiting for it to load. Yeah.
Dawn Goddess, and thank you.
Very good. Very, very good. Haldokin, hello, how are you? Good to see you. Three more hours and the keys for my newest cage will be unlocked. That took a long time. Oh, Fortune Island. I'm all good, thank you. I've had a good day. It's a bit stressful now because I'm moving soon and I have a lot to do. But I've had a good day, thank you. How are you? Yes, I'm planning on uploading this. Yorko, hello! How are you? Yes, Villian. And how do you say it? How do you show it? I have a couple of packages here that I haven't opened because they didn't arrive for the last stream. So I have a couple of them here that I'm gonna open as well. Just so you know, it's gonna be a gift box opening stream as well. Oh, Nanko.
Thank you, Miss Star, for uploading the stream to YouTube later, so we can enjoy it again and again.
You're welcome. There's latex. There's one latex dress that has arrived.
Verification sent, Goddess.
So you sent, huh? Okay, Mango. Hey, to start, do you send your merch to Ukraine? Because some sites and authors say when we're placing an order on the site, but then they refuse to send, like Ukraine. Oh no, sorry. I think, like, you can order, like, I haven't heard anything that it shouldn't be, like, okay to ship to Ukraine. Some of the packages I have here are from Ukraine as well, so I don't think it's gonna, like, it's gonna be any problems for you. The Upright Man, very good. We use a company that manages the move to the new apartment. Yes, I will. I will. I think it's on the 26th, like the same day as we're moving in. Let's see, Shinky boy. I guess this starts my 5 days. Should be interesting and a challenge for me, so thank you for allowing me. Very good. Very good. Fortune Island. Bye. Okay, so I've been following you on Instagram for a long time. I like your pictures. You're doing a great job. You're mega hot. The pictures are full of pretty. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh, Conrans, hello. Yeah. I've seen mine got shipped and I can't wait to have them. Yes, I fixed them today, but they are still here. I'm going to ship them tomorrow. But they are still here at home. So they're probably going away on Monday. And hopefully you should have it like in a week, maybe two, since Brexit and everything. May I ask again, did I understand correctly? You have to let strangers into your apartment so they can look at it. Where are you hiding all your stuff? Yeah, it's so fucking crazy because like I live in a rental. They told me, those who own the apartment, they like sent me a message or an email and were like, okay, yeah, you're gonna have like to show your apartment on like it's next week on Thursday at 6 p.m. And they like wrote that, oh, you are gonna pick them up at the door and then you're gonna show them your house. And it can be like a lot of people. And I'm like, okay, how the fuck am I supposed to be able to do this? Because it's super small, like, a lot of people won't fit. And I'm also, like, a bit worried that they are, like, that they can, like, take something or, you know? So, I'm gonna have to, like, start packing a few things. Just to, like, keep it safe. Kommer på visning! Oh, I don't know. I don't like it at all. It's gonna be super weird. So they're like gonna go like walk around and check like the fridge or something and like the bathroom. And I don't know. People are probably gonna do a lot of things and I'm gonna be like, please be careful. I don't know. Ever since I knew I was from Sweaty, I knew you was the model for me. Goodbye, goddess. Lily Yagas, bye! I hate showings. I remember I forgot I had your calendar on the wall and the landlord took it down for the girls viewing the apartment. Yeah, I mean, it sucks. Like, I would rather have it like a bit further, so I packed like most of the stuff so that there's like nothing laying around. But now it's like Okay.
Yes, mommy.
Very good. Look at that. Very good. So I don't know, like all the toys and everything, I'm gonna need to like pack down. And yeah, all the whips, the latex, everything I need to pack down. I'm probably gonna keep these heels though, but not the ones in the bedroom. Yeah, we will see. I don't know how to have the time to do this, but sure. It's like they sent me a mail and like, oh, you need to do this as soon as possible. And I'm
You
like,
should have
what the fuck?
subscribed to
I
my
need
channel
to
if you haven't
fix
already.
stuff. Thank you, Toby, for 22 months, 23 months.
Captain Toby, 22,
How
just
are you?
subscribed. Halo O. Snart flitting poggers soon move out, eh?
Again, the upright man. Look up the guys with the. Oh wait, so your package, do I ship it somewhere
Yes,
else?
mommy.
Very good, again. So I have been thinking of it. I think because
Yes, mommy.
very good. Like you do the like you change the address. So like if it ships here, it should be sent to the other apartment. But maybe it would be good to wait since it's like only 2 weeks and it needs to go through customs and everything. Oh yeah, exactly. So I will have a forwarding address. So everything goes to the new apartment. So like it shouldn't be any problems. Exactly, that could have happened when you left the apartment. Exactly, but it's like, oh no, it's only 1 month until you have everything moved and people need to look at the apartment, and it's like, what the fuck? Oh, really? Having gone through the same process a year ago, I'm baffled your landlord is making you do the apartment showing instead of managing itself via agency, right? It's so fucking stupid. It's like, that's not my job. And if people ask something about this apartment, I'm gonna be fucking, what is it called? Like, I'm gonna be straightforward with it. Like, I'm gonna say all the problems with this apartment. Like, I don't give a fuck. I'm not supposed to do this. This is not my, like, ugh. Is that a part of your rental agreement? I really don't think so. Like, I haven't read about it. Like, I. No, I don't think so. I haven't seen it. Like, I haven't read it, so I don't think so. But I guess, like, they can do whatever. Like, what am I supposed to do? I don't know. That's good to hear. If your owner is different than the rental agreements. Yeah, exactly. What will they do? Kick you out? No, they will probably just let people in. I don't know. I really don't know. You can tell it's a haunted apartment. Yeah, someone died here, okay? It wasn't me. Hello, Jaggy. How are you? I know, I was like, but what if something happens to my stuff? Like, okay. Silent sub. You know I hate green. You are not doing that. You're gonna buy pink paper, okay? That's what you're gonna do. What the fuck? I'm well, yourself. I'm good too. Thank you for asking. Have you had a good weekend so far? Are you scared people want to see before you emptied your house? They are. Like, they're coming next week, so I need to fix a lot of stuff before they come. And I don't know how many people there's gonna be. Like, this is like a nice area, and it's a nice apartment, so I think it's gonna be like a lot of people. Ugh, and I'm really not looking forward to it. Silent sub, you have the red since last year. Dog Poppy, hello, I'm good. Yeah, people are coming to see my current apartment. Like, the landlord sent me like an email and like, hello, we need to do this ASAP. And I'm like, what the fuck? Like, the apartment is super small. You can barely walk around. I have a lot of stuff. And it's like, okay, but what if something happens to my stuff? But it's like, they're like, don't care. So I need to like try to pack a lot of stuff. I don't know. Yeah, people are just gonna walk around in the apartment. Yeah, they're gonna rent it when I'm gone. Yeah. So they're probably like, yeah, I think it's like they have to say yes at the same day they are at the apartment. So that's like, and they, you know, they need to have time to move. But still. Yeah, exactly. Told you should have started packing. I know. Now it's like fucking crazy. I didn't know this were gonna happen though. The upright man again. The weather is really nice here, finally. Ugh, I don't care. If they see my shoes, sure, whatever. I have the shoes, I have the stripper pole, I have all the toys, like, I'm gonna be like, yeah, whatever, I don't care, like, what the fuck, I don't know, it's a bit weird, I find it a bit weird, like, I have never, this has never happened to me before. The rental market here, like, people want apartments. So it's probably gonna be like a lot of people. Again. Upright man. I närheten av där jag bor. Again. Leave your streaming cam on during the visit. You want to see everyone watching my apartment? I'm almost certain that this isn't your job to do. Same. It shouldn't have to be my job. Like, I don't get anything from it. Just annoying. It's fine, Silent Sub. You can use the red. But next time, till Christmas. No, maybe I don't want it. Like, you have bought a lot and it's gonna be there for a while. Next time, you buy pink. Again. Yes, super weird. That's gonna be liability for the renter because if something happens to your stuff, then that's on them. Exactly. It's just so weird. Mr. G, hello, how are you? Yes, I'm eating slow. What if they recognize you? Yeah, I can't do anything about it. I'm gonna remove like all the toys. Cause it would be like they come in and they're like, yeah. I'm good too. Why haven't you sent yet? Yeah, gotta show them toys. I don't know. Like, I really don't care, but also, I don't know. The landlord is not even gonna be there. Like, it's only gonna be me. How secure? I didn't notice it, and again. Silence them. I'm Swedish. Again. I like the pink heels on the wall behind you. Thank you. It's a rental, but yeah, I have to do it myself. Yeah, it's a rental, so I have to do it.
Even when Star notices, we should send again.
Yes, you should send again. You too, Villian. No, new one is buying. I'm buying the new one. I'm having, wait, what is it now? Chicken. I don't remember what it's called. I don't have anything smart to say anymore. Of course you don't. Good, again. Yeah, it's gonna be nice to own something, you know. In this crazy, crazy time. I was gonna say town first.
Thank you, Miss. Why we get a glimpse of the rest of the boots?
Do you want me to show all of the boots? Oh, so. Here, I saved some food for you. No. They should pay you if you're going to be the one showing it. I know! It's just, it's so fucking... I have no idea what they're doing. It's really annoying. Do you think chat would enjoy it, or you? Yeah, I was gonna show them when I'm packing them. So maybe next Tuesday will be a packing stream? No, I can't. Okay, I'm like, how am I supposed to do this? Maybe I will have like a... packing stream next Sunday or something. No, yeah, maybe next Sunday or something.
John Tino just subscribed. Yum,
no, hello, how are you?
Less than 333 on so long, less than 3 love you star D.
Thank you for 36 months. Very good, Sunny. Send again. Sending you a hug. Sending you a hug. A bit balkis. Did you party yesterday? Very good. Oh, happily birthday! How was it? These lotions smell so good. Are you smelling them? But yes, they do. They smell really good. Really good. That's why I had you get them for me. I don't know, Toby. Exactly, like the normal thing is for the owners to not be in the apartment. Now it's like, okay, I'm gonna be here and people are gonna walk around and just like look at my stuff. It's weird. As soon as they see the OnlyFans ring light, you may get some strange questions. Yeah, like I'm gonna put up all my OnlyFans stuff, but and people are gonna be okay. There's a lot of kinky stuff going on in this apartment. Oh, Arya, I feel so sad for you. It's gonna be better, you know. Sell merch. Yeah. Toby, this is a rental, so I don't care. So you might have to pay rent if no one gets it. Oh, no, no, no. I don't have to do anything because it's not my problem. Again, Mr. G. Do the new renters get your old pool? No. No, they don't. It's going to the summer house. Minions, du är så jävla skön alltså. Tack. Yeah, it's not my house, but... Go, Mr. Gay, then. Enjoy your evening. Star Summer Dungeon and Stream Lab. Yeah. Good boy. Fuck, you were up to 6. That's crazy. Oh, that's cool. You're already a star in V-Contact. You have a lot of Russian fans and they asked me to say hello to you from Russia. Hello. I know, I have a lot of fake accounts over there as well. But thank you. Yeah, it's gonna be nice to move, but there's also a lot of annoying stuff to do. But it's like maybe next week on Sunday I'll do like a packing stream where I just pack my heels and
What are you doing, step bro?
pack stuff and when I watch you live on stream. Yeah, chill.
I got friends to calm me down too, and I can't be thankful enough. Hashtag IOTestraSlow, I love you, star from Kiss, star from Kiss, star from Kiss.
Good. I'm glad to hear. Yeah, VK is a giant mess. So much prawn. Mm-hmm. It is. They are high, Alina. Why aren't you sending, Villian? Yeah. Like, we all have our ups and downs. So,
when I look at glove content of you, my mind spins wild like a lion ready to attack. Had and have fun tongue star from Kiss and also like, is this real? I still feel it's real in your cubby. Cat mom poggers, oh my god, is it feels good. D.
Okay, so just out of interest, when are you gonna put next year's calendar up? So I don't fucking know, because this year has been a mess, and I don't know if I have like pictures enough for the calendar, and I'm not able to shoot new stuff, so I'm probably like gonna take some unseen pictures that I've taken before into the calendar, but I need to check what I have, because I still want to like do a calendar, but it's just been a lot of things that hasn't made it seen none will sell millions. Yeah. Yeah, so I will see. Maybe it will be up in October sometime. I'm not sure. But I would say October. But it's like, I don't know. I really don't.
I would also buy your calendar next year in June.
Oh, you would? Yeah, like... in October.
Miss Star, will you please give us the pleasure of seeing the rest of your nice red boots?
But hey, let's say I do, like, let's say I do. But did you like the calendar as it was last year, or should I keep it to save for work pictures only? Because I'm like...
Thank you, goddess.
I'm not sure, like, should I... Did you like that there were, like, some uncensored stuff in it as well? Or should I keep it to... Yeah, this year's calendar, yeah. This year's calendar is great. Oh yeah, why did I, how are you? I don't know if it would matter. Yeah, no, maybe not. But it's like some... Yeah.
goddess. You do what you feel like for my calendar. I'm happy as long as I can get a calendar in my cup paws.
Good. Oh, silence up. But yeah, okay. I'm shipping worldwide, yeah, I do. Okay, so we will see what I come up with. Oh, fuck, that was close to my wine glass. Yeah, but I won't do two calendars because it wouldn't be worth it for me. It would take a lot of time and there's like double the work to do two calendars. So I only do one calendar and that's it. Thank you, Ari. Johnny Badass, hello, how are you? Yeah, two calendars would be a pain, and not the fun kind of pain, exactly. Just the shitty pain. No, it's gonna be both like a bit more Dom pictures and then like your regular fetish uncensored stuff. Villian, send me 500 bitties and you may leave. This will be on YouTube, yes. Jag tror det blir bättre med större ringbindning. Känns som att den var lite liten, den som är nu. Ja, precis. Kanske snäppet större. Vore bra. Men jag ska se, jag ska försöka få upp den och skicka in den i oktober om det går. Hoppas att ni inte har så mycket att göra då. Already struggling with this locked stuff. Aw, how cute! Din egen charm är svensk.
Yes, mommy.
Very good.
Miss Star, thank you for the stream. Stars and kiss.
Good boy. See you next time. Do you want it silenced up? Or what was that? Yes, please. For me? I don't know. Should I? You'll send me 5 gifted subs and then you may leave for bathroom break. That's an expensive bathroom break. I'll just shit my just no.
Be sure to
remember.
Silent Sub 247 has gifted no subs to viewers.
I think with Yana you'll be Lima. Very good. Mom! Bathroom!
Silent Sub 247 has gifted no subs to viewers.
Tänk gärna på att ge bilderna lite extra runt, bli bättre när man skär ner dem. Ja, men det ska jag komma ihåg. Jättebra. Jättebra.
Silent Sub 247 has gifted no subs to viewers.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Big boy. Yeah, oh my god, I just saw that episode. It's amazing.
Has gifted no subs to viewers.
Channel
if you haven't already.
Yeah. Sunny, do you need to go?
No subs to viewers.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Silent Sub 247 has gifted 5 subs yes, to viewers.
Yes, lurk mode. Not you, Silent Sub. I already told you to go. Not yet. Why haven't you done it yet then? Do you talk on Discord? No. I almost never talk. Except for when I stream. You need to go now? I never told you. You could.
Sunny Me RCX has gifted 5 subs to viewers. It's been a week with no stream. It kinda felt like a bad dream. I'm happy you are back now and stream. Now I feel like a dream again. You have to get up with a slogan to your company. I for sure will, because that will pay the bill. Lol, I kinda wish you had gloves on. Big up.
Gloves will be next weekend. So you will have to wait. Ja, du är minion nu. Oh, didn't even need to go, but needed to spend. Well, send another 5 then. A nice pair of work gloves for packing. Oh no, I would destroy them. They would be really very good. Look at that. Very good. Jealous of the keys? I hear. I'm 173 centimeters. Or 5.8. Spooky, hello. How are you? It's 3 keys. Did you see what I asked of you, Technofire, before the verification? I am going to miss all the exciting stuff next weekend. Damn work! Well, maybe I will send it out after the stream. That devilish look Star gets when innocently playing with the keys she likes. Like she doesn't know what she's doing to us. Oh, I know everything I'm doing to you. Everything. Oh, Techno Fire. Well, then you know what to do. Alltså, har någon av alla svenskar här testat den nya Marabon? Har ni sett den? Som är typ karamell.
Today I wanna be good and go early to bed. I feel Rabbit bedtime star is for sure evil with her gloves on. To me at least star from Jules.
Very good, Toby. Yes, early to bed, so 11 it is. Nej, är den god? Alltså, den är så jävla god. Fan vad god den är. Ja, men den smakar lite som... vad heter det? Typ Werther's. Werther's. Ja, original typ, fast med choklad. Så jävla god. Alltså, älskar den. Men jag tror att man måste... tycker om sött i så fall. För den är väldigt söt, men den är jättegod. Say accent that I don't understand. What do you mean? Den är jättegod. Ni måste testa den. Alltså jag låter så jävla... jag skulle säga... Jag låter så jävla svensk. Men det är jag också.
Oh, Ari.
So it's not like the one with Dime? No, no, it's really, really good. Den är jättegod. Den är inte som Dime, utan den smakar väldigt, om jag säger lite cola choklad. Jättegod. Älskar den. Älskar den jättemycket. Alltså, så god. Det har ju kommit en ny Ben & Jerry's också som jag också skulle vilja testa. Men som jag inte har hittat än. Apropå ingenting, men jag bara kände att jag ville dela med mig av sånt som ni kanske också tycker om. Ja, men det har kommit en Ben & Jerry's Vanilla Pecan. Blondie, and that sounds fucking amazing. Totally love her Swedish. Vilken tur! Eller hur, Silent Sub? Du som är så duktig på svenska. Du förstår väl allt jag säger? Det ska jag testa. Gör det, för det är jättegott. Alltså, den är svingod. Eller ja, om man gillar söta saker så är den jättegod. Ja, det är ren vodka i glaset.
When are your mesh gloves coming? Now I'm a proud boy for Githeim goddess 5 pairs of latex and 1 mesh gloves time.
I actually don't know when they will arrive. We will see. Just det, jag glömde ju bort att jag har paket att öppna. Det hade jag helt 100% glömt bort. Då ska vi se till att göra det. Ja. Det gjorde du, Toby. Gick det bra, eller? Silent Sam. Gjorde du det? Can't tell which tattoo is your favorite. I love all of my tattoos. like on my arm, this is, I think the rose is really beautiful, but otherwise I love the my horse. Can I please get a thank you, Toby? See no evil tongue. Ja, om det gick bra. Oh, you recognize when I said bra? Very good. How's the Swedish going? I don't know, Toby Bigfoot. I don't know, but I'm glad you recognized bra. That's amazing. Got past the hard part. That's good. That's really good. I think you're doing it really, really good though. Okay, so I was speaking in Swedish and I'm gonna open the rest of the gifts. I speak Swedish with a potato in my mouth and now it's another language. We all know that language. And it really is a potato. So wait, let's see.
Okay.
Already tired.
Because you am low in bits, I beg for a thank you. As politeness goes low regardless, I say you are welcome. D star from Kiss.
Vad sa... Jag kommer inte ens ihåg vad du ville att jag skulle säga. Very good. I do not disagree at all. So I'm gonna start with a small package. But I know what this is, so... It's my favorite perfume. I love this perfume, it's really good. Like, I'm out of my old one, so this is perfect. I love this perfume. A red shine more than black, yes it does. But it's because it's so bright, you know? Also, your eyes, like, it's drawn to it. Unboxing time, yes! This perfume is so fucking nice. So it's the Dolce & Gabbana. And it smells so fucking good. It smells so good.
Yes.
You better take a note. Smells so good. Like it's fresh, but also like sexy. I mean this perfume is so fucking nice. It's really, really nice. Like a bit flowery, but very like sexy. It's really, really nice. I love this perfume.
Mm. Fun fact, did you know Tot Warren same perfume smells different on different people?
Well, yes, I know that. I love this. Mm. Mm. Is it Kane Twitch? But yeah, same. Good night, sleep well. Yeah, I usually try the perfumes in the store before I get them, but yeah, this is one of my favorites, so yeah, I've had it many, many years, because it smells so good. I'm like, how am I supposed to open this? Oh, I don't like these kind of strap things. First one. This is a latex dress that I got from Benichero that has arrived. The green military dress. You can't send links, but you can whisper it to me. Helen, hello, how are you? I'm not cutting the latex. Don't you worry, I'm not a kid. It's like, I have done this before. You don't have to tell me how to do stuff. Yes, the kid tells me how I should do stuff. That's not how it works. I've never wanted to know what to smell like more than now. I know it sounds weird, but I really have a thing for good smelling women. I know, right? Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna open the gloves first. Yes, shut the fuck up. I can do this myself. Oh, it's a really dark green, I see now. So, oh yeah, you can see it quite clearly. So yes, it's gloves, but without fingers. So fingerless gloves in green, black and red. Yes, very nice. Yes, latex. Always nice.
Gloves only got fingers well.
Oh my god. Silent sub. This is something else, okay? This is something else. When it's military stuff, green is nice. God, you're annoying. I mean, Silent Sub got you there. Shut up! He did not! Oh. Just tell us it's not green and we have to believe it. It's pink, okay? Oh, look at this! I wonder if I will be able to wear this. But I hope so. I mean, it's a really, really nice looking dress. In green. Yeah, I think this is gonna be super, super nice. Fits me pretty good, I would say. Love the sound. Oh, I'm really looking forward to try this. I'm really... Fuck, I thought it would be like a zipper in the back, but it's not. But yeah, so... Yeah, you. Is it? Oh, fuck. It's regular. I thought it was like click. Click ones? But no, it's actually regular. I don't know what it's called. But. Fuck, I will be scared to just. To like. Rip this or. Okay, but I. We will see. But yeah, so I guess you just put it on like this. But I think this is gonna look very nice. A nice cleavage. Yeah, very nice. I'm really looking forward to try this. It's a very, very nice dress. So, cleavage. Okay, so exactly, yeah, that's what the green military cap was for. So it's gonna look really nice with this dress. A very, very nice. Yes, it's very short. So these are the heels that you bought, Silent Sub. How does the cap look? You want to see it? Cowboy, hello, how are you? If I may. Okay, wait a minute. Because you don't want it to open. What the fuck? Like, of course you wrap it because otherwise it will open. Yes, I'm closer to the mic. Okay, let's see. Someone like opening any of them are. Let's see. So, this is the hat. Oh, fuck. This is the hat. I was like. But yeah, it works very well. Better red than dead? What are you talking about? Get down on your fucking knees. The red butt cheeks army, you know it. You're already there.
Gulp. May I go out for a walk? I have too much mental energy to watch you and sit still. May I go out to 2230? Please.
Yes, you may, Toby. You may. Mark isn't think ya. I'm gonna destroy you. These are. See, can I do this? No, it's good, Toby. Do it. Oh, Jacko, that is really nice. Yes, you know, I don't like green, so I think purple would be nice, yeah. 100%. Black would be nice too. Like a black trim. Major tips.
Okay, thank you. I look forward to go to bed. Oh my goodies. D.
Oh, these are so nice. Green heels? I do not want green heels. Maybe no, black ones. Hate green. Yes, silent sub, look at these beauties. So fucking nice. Oh, yeah, but this is not. These are not. Medio inte. Yes, they are so nice. Yeah, you got me this pair. I love how shiny they are. Look. They are so fucking nice. Yes, I can almost have a shoes museum soon. Very nice. With all your boots and stockings, yeah. Can't have enough, right? Nylon Alina, love the heels. I was looking at the same pair for myself a while ago. They'll be better on you. They will be perfect on me. You could totally wear them too, though. The bra strap. The military outfit is not gonna be in the calendar for next year. Maybe the year after. We'll see. Are you gonna sell some latex or shoes before moving? I mean, that's the plan. But I'm also very slow at selling stuff, so I don't know. We will see. I don't have any stockings today. I only wear my pants.
Kiss star.
Thank you, Ball.
Kiss, kiss star from Kiss, kiss star from Kiss, I love you. I could swim to Stockholm from Oslo. I could even walk in 4 days. Some of my love for you, the egg, peace and good night, cat, mom, yes.
My top three favorite... Toby, good night. What are your top three favorite items to wear? Latex, cat suit, dress, lingerie. Or did you mean like any special ones? But yeah, always love a cat suit. I do love hoods, but I love the other things more. It's not from Russia, it's from Ukraine. Just got tired? What's the time for you, Iman? Jewel, hello, how are you? I'm washing the nails. Oh! Oh!
I am back, goddess.
Peter, hello, did you have a good time? Yes, black is probably my favorite. Good. Send another 100. I always watched nails. This is not latex. Shadow, thank you. Jewel, are you sure you would never complain? Are you sure? Because I'm not. Oh, you got yourself a latex hood. That's really nice. Where is it from? Twitches, hello. How are you? You look very hot in that hat for some reason. I know, right? For some reason. I have no idea why. I have faith that I won't complain for a week. Me too.
Hey there, the most beautiful girl I have ever laid my eyes on. You make my day whole and my night sing melodies. I am forever obsessed with you.
Thank you, Herr Stuhlig. Ugh. Yeah, protect you or destroy you? That's the question. I'm very good, thank you, Roxy. How are you? Yeah, this is from Ukraine. Very good, Peter. Again. I mean, unless I get completely broken on your stream next Sunday and want to be punished a bit extra. Oh, look how pretty. It matches my outfit. Yeah, that went well.
Thank you, Goddess, for letting Hello, Samaria.
And you are so welcome. No. So it's
has gifted 5 subs
a long silk robe. It's so nice. It's so nice. Yes, it's really fuck, but you know the colors doesn't really make sense. But yeah. Okay, it doesn't match the outfit very much, but in color wise it does. But yeah, very nice. And like, I love the arms. It's a really, really nice robe. Yeah, it's really nice. It's very beautiful. Oh, I love it. Looks like a general has visited a fun house and you have borrowed his hat. Yes, it's very beautiful. Like, the lasing is so nice. So, like, some black lingerie. And then this robe. It's gonna look really, really nice. Yes. Oh, I love it. Yeah. I love it. The boots are red.
You have no idea how amazing and attractive you look, my queen. You are so beautiful that I cannot think of anything besides you.
Of course you can't. I wonder if I should. Oh. This was very beautiful. With all my heart from Ukraine. Oh, that's really nice. That's really, really nice. I'll do this. How come you can barely think? Oh, it's really nice. Yes. Slava Ukraine, tired and mesmerized. Let's see. I don't know what this is really. Everyone comes in peace. I did not finish my meal super quick. What? Yes, these are from my wish list. Are you sure it's not you being bratty? Are you sure?
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
So now are you. Very good. Again.
It's Marius Fish, but just subscribe.
Again. Wait, if someone is bratty here, it's you. You know that. Very good. Again. I'm like, what is this? Because I don't really know. Oh, it's the corset. This is also from Ukraine, actually.
True, true. I know it.
Yes.
Oh, did I get some chocolate? Oh, I got this cute chocolate.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Hide for that one.
The best way, just subscribe.
Since when Star Cartman? Love it, I know, right?
You have always such perfect names.
I know, Peter. Right? I have so perfect nails. I wonder who paid for them. Tell me who paid for them. It says handmade with love.
Me goddess.
What do you say, Peter? He did pay for them. He paid for them, but what do you say? When you get to pay for my nails. You say thank you.
Yes, mommy.
Thank you, goddess, for letting me spend my money so that you get perfect nails.
Very good. Such a good boy, aren't you? Okay, let's open the corset. I mean, you're gonna die when you see me in this. Yes, Silent Sub, you did! This is the one, Technofire. Do you know what? Please don't talk about any political stuff in here. Silent Sub, do you know what? Peter did it so well, so I want you to do the same thing. Thank me for letting you pay for my pedicure. Jubal Tist. Oh my god. You are gonna die when you see me in this. That's like true story. You did this, Noyan. Oh my god, this is gonna look so nice with my boobs. Like, look at this. Can you see how deep, like, the cleavage is really deep? So it's gonna be, like, a really nice cleavage on this. Oh my god. Just look at all the shine. Yeah, so shiny. Oh, this is gonna look so good. It's like such a nice quality. Like, it's very thick.
Thank you for giving me the honor of paying for your pedicure. Tag for it, do gav make Aaron at bay ta la for den pedicure.
I love that Swedish. A very good silent sub. Very good. Yes, it's really beautiful. It's really, really beautiful. Like, yeah. Oh, this is gonna look so nice. So fucking nice. Yeah, it's like very nice. Oh my god, I can't wait to try this. Yes. Can't wait to see the pictures. Same, can't wait to see it on me. Oh my god. Oh fuck, it's so pretty. Yes, it's very lickable. How about trying it now? No, that will take a while. Maybe I'll honor you. Maybe I'll put it on. I'd ask to put it on now, but no, someone is ban happy. No. Maybe next week. Maybe I'll put it on next week. Oh, with yeah, I think it could be nice. Yes, a right white F is really nice. Such a nice deep corset. I did never get an explanation for the ban, but it was because of sexual behavior. I think it was because I was, like, touching myself. It is PVC, yes. It's a PVC one. Yes, we're talking about the Saturday stream. I'm so glad about getting that one. Yes.
Irish Street Dog just subscribed. Less than
it's gonna look fucking amazing. Technofire. Why don't you thank me for it? Star doing sexual behavior, that must have been wrong. Star is innocent angel. Yeah. I'm like the most innocent person you've ever seen. Like, for real. I'm very, very innocent, and I've never done anything sexual in my life. I'm like, I wear all white, and I'm a nun. I have never done anything. Yeah.
Thank you, goddess, for letting me buy that wonderful corset for you.
You are so welcome. This is gonna look amazing. These are gonna look amazing. This is gonna look amazing. Like, everything is gonna look amazing.
Welsh Mike just subscribed.
Well, hello you. Thank you for the sub.
My heart longs for your beautiful smile, your twinkling eyes, and your comforting aura. Your beauty shines through all the darkness in the world, and you make my life seem brighter than it ever could be.
That was very cute. Wasn't it, chat? Chat? Very cute.
You sure, goddess?
I am very sure. 100% sure. I've never been more sure in my life. I'm like the most innocent person in the world. So innocent. All those things have in common is you. Yes, they are. I know, they are so nice, aren't they? I don't play sports, no. I have a third key, yes, I do. You missed it last stream. Yeah, but horse is really. And it isn't mine? No, it's not. It's not yours. Are you jealous? Are you sad about it?
Next time you ask about your eye color, my answer will be silver.
Silver? Why? I am jealous. I know you are silent sub. Oh, of course, the key. Yeah. You gotta work for it, silent sub.
Saying I'm lucky to experience your beauty is an understatement. You are so beautiful that the skies smile when you walk outside. The clouds in the sky cannot compete with your looks. To that, all I can say is I am blessed.
Oh, how stylish. Thank you very much. Thank you. Have I not? Okay, I will double my efforts. I mean, do you remember what you didn't do? If I say no, I would lie. If I say yes, it might be taken as a compliment. Yes, I do, goddess. Oh, well then. Oh, chat is so jealous. Det bästa är när du pratar svenska. Är det så? Vet inte, jag är mycket mer, eftersom att jag pratar så mycket engelska så känns det mer naturligt. Typ på stream och när jag gör videos och sånt. Speak Swedish to me, it's so superior to my language. You want me to talk Swedish, huh? Dominantsnack är också inte lika bra på svenska. Nej, jag håller faktiskt med. Alltså det blir liksom inte riktigt samma ton på det. Och det är samma inlevelse. Det är svårt att hitta samma inlevelse som när man pratar engelska. Ja, svenska. Jag vet inte. Det är svårt att få svenska sexigt tycker jag. Det blir väldigt liksom. Jag tycker det blir väldigt lätt cringe-shit. Men jag måste väl öva på det eftersom att det är jättemånga som frågar det. Blir trevligt. Är du från Stockholm från början? Ja, jag är från Stockholm. Svenska är väldigt sexigt. Ja, men det känns som att det är många som tycker det. Nice boots, thank you.
Definitely English is better for dummy talk. Yeah. Cringe är jättebra beskrivning på svensk dirty talk, eller hur? Jag håller med. Svenska är väldigt sexigt. Jag behöver öva på min svenska eftersom att det är jättemånga som frågar om det. You Ikeans are so sexy talking. Ikeans? Is that what I am? Oh, a wish tender. Let's see if it works then. Let's see. My first tattoo was a skull on my shoulder. Shoulder. Is it called shoulder? I think so. Oh, Peter! How nice! Breakfast tomorrow! Mwah. Very good. Very, very good. Do you know what? I want lunch too. Pay for my lunch tomorrow. Yeah, so Tack snälla. Why do I find see you on here for the first time? Oh, that's really nice. Thanks for joining. Silent needs to work for it a bit more.
Yes, goddess, thank you for letting me buy lunch and breakfast.
Very good. I don't add any people on Facebook, so it's most likely a scam. Yes, lunch. Silent sub. You need to work for it more. You're very good for sending. Knudful, fuck, I don't even know how to pronounce it. Knudfolders. Kan jag kalla det för knud? Very good. Very, very good, Peter. Lunch and breakfast. Vacker kvinna, tack snälla.
You should have subscribed to my channel if you haven't already.
The original Noam Chomsky just subscribed. The journey is an endless one.
Well, Peter, I will enjoy it. Even more when it's you who pays for it. Just love you relaxed. The original gnome. Hello! Thank you for 4 months. How are you? It's like comment on a few of your photos. Yes, I'm Swedish. Thank you. It was really cute to see you star on your knees. Thank you. Yeah, she's the cutest. I love her so much. I love spoiling her. She turns 4 in December. So yeah. She's very, very cute. Oh, you used to live in Denmark. Oh, cool. My niece, she's almost 4. Hey, Stilig, what do you mean? Oh, my niece is 7 years old. Oh, that's nice. I have so many nieces and nephews. Oh, that's nice. I only have her. And I'm really glad because then I can spoil her. As she deserves to be spoiled. Oh. Can you try to... Oh, not this again. Can you try to unzip your boots and zip back up? Can you try? Cool aunt, yeah. I need to sleep because I'm very tired, but I'm probably gonna end this room soon and then watch some TV and then I'm gonna go to bed. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. Can you stand up so we can see, what was it, your hair or something? Yeah, I think it was like hair. Can you please stand up so I can see your hair? It's like... Like, oh my god. Mmm, you're also eating chips. I think this is Estrella. It's like the dill and sour cream. I don't know, what is dill in English? Is it the same? Dill? I don't know. If I... Okay, it's dill and sour cream. Hey, I dare you to take off all your clothes because I'm... Yeah, exactly. It's like... People. So, some people, you know. That was wrong. Oh. Exactly. There is no point being a parent because nieces and nephew take all your money, Seamus. Exactly, exactly. Like, I'm so happy I can spoil her. Oh, John, like you. Look at that. Another 100 to my Louis Vuitton bag. Just because I want you to have it, goddess. Very good. I love that. I love that bag. I'm looking at it every day. Gonna spoil myself with a new Louis Vuitton bag. Can't have too many, right? Do you get your bonuses now? I thought it was like, isn't it? Or do you get like Christmas bonus as well? Men det är väl inte något som... Det är en ny smak. Det är en ny. En sån här liten grön påse typ. Ah, every 3 months. Ah, cool. Like, we don't... I don't think many people get bonuses here. I'm not sure. Mwah. Cheerio, good night, sleep well. Almost 71% granted for those. I wish lots of things. What do you wish, Jubal? My dude, hello. Aw, Jubal. I don't really, Timeless Sun, I don't really know what like the main thing would be to watch in Sweden, really. It depends on what you like, I guess. That was so cute, Jackie. When you wish tender upon a star, it makes no difference who you are. Anything you, your hate desires will come to you if your heart and your dreams. No request is too extreme when you wish upon the star as dreamers do. That was very cute. I have bonus in summer and Christmas. Yeah, like Christmas bonus. I've heard of. Yes, very cute. Exactly. That's what I thought. Like, it was the melody, you know? When you wish upon a star. That was my beautiful singing voice. Oy. Okay. I doubt I will get any bonus. Regionen går back med lite mindre än 1 miljard. Helvete. It's difficult to get bonuses when it goes.
Whenever I picture your face in my mind, I start smiling because you are so beautiful. I can hardly take my eyes off your sweet face, love.
Thank you. Very nice. It's actually pretty good. Yeah, it is. What is your favorite outfit? Probably like a black cat suit, I would say. Yeah. 12.5%. Yeah, it's a lot. Your soles oiled up with latex leggings is the best I've ever seen. No, I told you, Jacko, I told you, you probably didn't hear or was in the chat. Remember. Hello, Savage, how are you? I love the outfit, Jacko. I think it would be really nice with purple trim or black trim as well. Also, Star, quite sure your voice is more made for metal than Disney songs.
Your beauty will never fade away for me. You will always look beautiful no matter what time of the day.
Be sure to subscribe thank to my channel you. If you haven't already.
Henox, thank you for 5 months with Prime.
Henox819 just subscribed.
Name one hobby that became your obsession. Get buying heels. Fuck no, Jaggy, I forgot about it, but I saw them. Fuck, okay, tag me so I remember it.
To my channel if you haven't already.
Season, hello, how are you? Thank you for 7 months.
Season 8, very good. Subscribed. Wow, killer boots.
They're awesome, yeah. I loved my YSL heels so much, Jala. They're amazing. Will you go live on your other side? Yes. I will do it next weekend. So I'm starting on Twitch and then I'm
Silence
getting over.
247 has gifted 5 subs to viewers.
Very good, Silent Sub. Very good. Send another one. I want an even number. I want 20. Send it. Yeah, it's one more. So,
be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Fuck. So it's 365 there, but it's 19 there.
Silent Sub 247 just subscribed.
Again. She doesn't really. Good. Look at that. Even number. How nice. Very good.
Silent Sub 247 has gifted null subs to viewers.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
She doesn't really hide that she's from the capital area. Just 2 million
Silent
people living
Sub
there. What? How did
subscribe.
We get to that? Just subscribe to other site. Can't wait. Yes, next weekend. Oh, I'm so confused. My bratty subscription finger is itching. Oh, yeah. Well, you know what happens if you do that. I can't wait to see you in them, and thank you, I was allowed to give them to you. You are so welcome. I love them. Perfect, thank you, Jaggy. I don't know what the brand it is. I don't remember, and it doesn't say. It's G something? Fuck, is it? No, I don't remember. It's G something. I want to say gossip. Is it gossip something? I don't remember. Not G star, what the fuck? They don't do bras? Yeah, Gossard! Thank you! Yeah, that's the name! Gossard! How did you know? How the fuck did you know that? Why isn't there any... Okay, no. Gossard! Yeah! That's the correct... I don't know who makes bras. How am I supposed to know? Pepsi. Åh, tårta gott. Nils, hello, how are you? Person, bye, good night, or good day. Oh, I'd heard of it. I shared photos with models. Some of them must have been wearing them. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, Gossard. I totally forgot about it because this bra is so old. So... yeah. Is it burger time for you? Silent.
Pepsi Max or regular Pepsi? Original Pepsi Max. Gives me the Max vibes. And Pepsi Max fairy vibes lol. See no evil monkey. Heart.
Silent sub, bark for me.
You are not only smart, but also the most beautiful person my eyes could ever witness. I love you like.
Thank you, Herr Stirling. Send something else.
Woof, woof, woof.
Very good. Such a good boy, aren't you? Love that you matched the bra with the boots. Thank you. Mr. Mashallah, hello. How are you?
Pepsi Max it is. Thank you for my permission to buy Pepsi Max.
Det är bra, hur är det själv? It's all good. All good in the hood.
Yes.
Somebody come get her. I did it myself even. You didn't have to say anything, Silence. Somebody come get her. I'm very tired. You run the war. Go sleep. Yes, I'm gonna watch something and just enjoy my evening.
I love you like a mad person, and I am just unable to express how beautiful you are as a person.
Thank you. Very good. It's because it's infectious. I put it in your head, like how you put your voice in mine. Mm-hmm. It was a good reading. Never told you I listened to it, but I did. I have no idea, Canadian. All good in the hood. Yes, I liked it. But you're like, sometimes you're like, I think you have too much pressure on yourself? But I enjoyed it. I have finished my dinner. What the fuck?
I hope you have a good night. It's nighttime. Tomorrow I'm gonna do my best to not stress at all. I know what I am. Smiley face. 100.
Good. I struggle in the last reading, but I'll do better. Also, I have to whisper because roommate's room and Nick. Oh no, silent sub. I think you do great, but you're like excusing yourself when you don't have to. Oh, wait, do you actually have silent sub reading a book for you, like an audiobook? Yes, I do. He reads it for me. Oh, well, I just want to be perfect. I know you do, but it's good. He's still reading the book for me, yeah. Jubal. Are you a genius? Are you calling yourself a genius? No, Jubal doesn't read book. You're the only one reading for me. Not compared to you, but otherwise, yes, I'm a genius. Are you sure about that? Her still, like, I'll send you my message. Do it. I see you, Chovy. Verboten. One hour before I get the keys to my newest cage back from the vault. And then back in the new. Isn't the same thing gonna happen again?
Lee says you can't see me. See no evil monkey.
Up to a genius.
In a world full of beauty, you stand out like a rare and precious gem. Your grace and elegance leave me in awe every single day.
Mwah. Keep spoiling me with all the compliments. No, I won't let it happen again. I know it happened and I know how to prevent. Good. Hopefully you have learned. What genre of books do you like to read? Listen. Give me compliments. Say, give me compliments. I like horror books. A lot of those. But I also like, you know, crime, how do you say it? I don't know how you say it, but like, no, crime stuff, or they get it. I don't know what it's called in English. Give me compliments. It says, give me compliments. I bet you like those true crime shows, like Every Psycho Woman on Earth. I love, like, I watch like all true crime shows. I love listening to those podcasts. Like, I listen to the Swedish murder stuff, the Norwegian murder stuff, And then there's like, yeah, all the murder stuff. I just love it. Yeah, thrillers. I love thrillers. Yeah, detective stuff as well. Yeah. What is your secret to looking perfect and smiling? I don't have any secret. Seriemördarpodden, ja! Alltså jag lyssnar typ på alla poddar som har med mord att göra. The Rookie, no, I haven't seen it. I like mysteries, but true crime, I think it's kind of messed up. Like someone died and it's now entertainment. Oh, but it's... But it's so fun, you know? No, I wouldn't say it's fun. Okay, it's not fun. But I find it a very interesting. Okay, no, I don't know what to say. But I find it very interesting. I love watching that. Exactly. It's like you want to know what's going on in their heads, and I find, you know, I listen to a lot of I don't know what it's called, not trials, no, let's see, Google, no, translate, thank you. Trials. It's trials, right? So I listened to a lot of like Swedish trials and stuff about like different murders and things. And I think it's really interesting to listen to the murderers like either confessing or trying to get out of it, you know? I love Mindhunter. Like I watched it as soon as it came out. And it's so fucking good. I get so sad when they like stopped doing that series because it's really good. I like Jeffrey Dahmer. But I also like the co-ed killer. But it's like... I have like a lot of them that I find like interesting and... Like, yeah, I really enjoy, like, most of the Netflix documentaries and stuff. Yeah. I have seen Unsolved Mysteries as well. Sometimes, like, a lot of criminal stuff, crime stuff. From the US is like the Swedish ones or European ones. I love the Zodiac Killer. Yeah, it's very interesting. But I find that sometimes like programs from the US like tells it in a way that makes it like, yeah, a bit cringy as well. Not cringy, I don't know what I want to say, but it's like, oh, and then he went, yeah, Ed Gein is insane, yeah, but it's like they tell like a story or something and like, and he went away, and then they're so like so dramatic, and like I'm like, what am I watching, like a novel or like a movie, what am I watching? But it's like, yeah, American TV is edited very badly sometimes, yeah. So I usually prefer the non-American ones. Because, like, I like them more serious. Yeah, theatrical. Yeah, that's a lot. That's a very good point. But yeah, like, I like them more serious and with, like, a lot of information. I love to hear when the murderers talk about what they have done. It's like, yeah, I find it very interesting. I love hearing about murders. It's like, I always listening to murder stuff. Like whether I go to bed or if I'm out walking or if I'm like at the gym. I always listen to murder stuff. But I love murders, like seriously though. I love it. It's really good. It's really, really good. And they're, yeah, it's so interesting, you know. Don't murder us anytime soon. No, I'm trying not to. Like, I'm trying. I'm not gonna say that I won't, but... I don't know, it's just something about... Just something about it, you know. Oh, like the, I think it's so interesting, you know, it was the Swedish journalist that that got murdered on a, vad heter ubåt? A submarine, she got, yeah, she got killed in a submarine by a Danish guy. And that is also, like, it's so fucking crazy. And, yeah, it's just so, like, and he's like, no, I haven't done it. Exactly. Madsen. Just, like, it's so fucking crazy. And he's trying to, like, no, that wasn't me. Like, it's like, of course it was you. And then he has, like, so many different, like, oh, first, like, I don't know, but at first, like, she hits her head in the roof, or, like, in, you know, where you walk in, and it, like, fell on her head or something, but he, like, cut her up and everything, and, like, when they found, when they found her head, no, oh, no, why am I laughing, but, in the hatch, yeah. No, and when they fought, no! Like, nothing had happened to the head, you know? It's just like, how fucking stupid are you? Like, you're so fucking stupid. Oh no. I'm not... It's just like, yeah. I'm not... No, I'm laughing at how stupid he is. So fucking stupid. But he got to jail for it, so. But it's just so fucking crazy. Imagine being stuck in a submarine with one person and that person kills you. It's like... He's Danish, yeah. Oh, fuck. Crazy people. But it's super interesting. It's so interesting to read about it. No. Yeah, horror movies are made of scripts like that. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Never trust rich people? Why? Because they murder people? I watched an interview with the Cannibal of Rottenburg. And it was the most disturbing thing I ever seen. Like, this dude ate somebody and wasn't bothered by it at all. That is so fucking crazy. Like, cannibalism. Oh, that's very cute, Silent Sam. big fan of horror movies myself. Like, but true crime is just so interesting. Yeah. A Good Guy? Is that a good murder show? Oh, Dexter. Oh, yeah, yeah, Dexter. Yeah, I watched it when it came, but I haven't seen all the ones, all the seasons. Yeah, Silence of the Lambs is really good. Definitely. He's just so fucking good, like Anthony Hopkins. He's so good. True crime and mass murders and such is always so interesting how people can get so twisted. I'm on my meds now, so obviously I'll snap any day now. No! Season 7 was such a letdown. I can't imagine. I mean, it was really good in the beginning, but that's usually always what happens with series.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Thank you for 5 months, Alex.
Jolix89999 just subscribed.
I've actually not seen Hannibal with Mads Mikkelsen. Was it good? I have so, like, I feel that the first movies are so good. So when they try to make something out of that, but new, it's like, I usually don't watch it. He's Danish. I know. I know he is, like, Danish people does a really good, like, crime series and stuff. Yeah, he is really, really good. You have to see it. It is that good, actually. I have seen Red Dragon as well. Like, I watched all of those. I watched them when I was a kid, actually. Like, I have watched horror movies since I was a kid. But I like them a lot. They are really good. Yes, Danish movies are really good, especially compared to Swedish movies. I actually agree. And Norwegian ones is the same. They are, like, better than the Swedish ones. Like, Swedish ones usually get a bit cringy and did you like as a kid as well, or were you traumatized? No, I've always loved horror movies. They have always, like, been a favorite. I love how we... Ja, men Beck är bra, men typ ingenting annat. It's Oh yeah, Clark is actually good. Yeah, it's funny. I have seen Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, both the Swedish one and the American one. They're good, both of them. I love how we went to murder. That's really funny. Yeah. Yeah, really good. Ja, jag har sett Kastanjemannen. Skitbra, älskar den. I love that. Yes, murder is fun. Kastanjemannen is really good. Really, really good. It's a Danish series, like crime series as well, on Netflix. It's really good. Very interesting. It's like, yeah, you have to think of it. It's super good. I enjoyed it. Ja, men Falk-filmerna är bra. Om jag kommer ihåg rätt. Yikes, with subtitles. Yeah, but it's like really good though. I watched it with subtitles as well, but it's really good. It's worth seeing. It gave me the creeps, yeah. It's really good. Hello, hi Star, I'm a big fan of yours. I think that older movies are usually better than the new ones. I don't know. It's like older movies have more depth in them. I don't know, yeah. Patrick, well, hello, how are you? Guess it's the same with music. I think so too. Mick, hello, how are you? I don't know, I find it's not. You mean you hate CGI and digital filming? It's not about the filming itself, it's more about the characters and like everything behind them. Like, if it feels like it was a lot more of that before, like now they feel a bit. Exactly. Oh, thank you. Yes, silent sub, exactly. Older movies, I think, were more story driven since there were was limitations to the medium, but the SFX is used too much instead of storytelling. Exactly, that is like 100% what I mean. Like now it's a lot of like looks, and it's the movies are very flat, and before there was like more depth and more story, more character stuff. A very smart slave, I'll give that to you. Yeah, I saw that the one to remake The Crow. It's probably not gonna be good. Good to hear, Mick. I'm good, thank you. And good, Patrick. Yeah. 9 of 10 modern movies are garbage because it's all a cash grab. Yeah, agree. It's like a lot of people do movies just because of the money, especially like the remakes and stuff. Since I'm new to your stream, haven't seen a lot of you in the last months on social media, but have you done surgery to your face? No. I got a lot of favorite movies. Yeah. I feel that most movies that come out now are kind of bad. It's like, yeah. I don't know. There's just like some, I don't know,
There's not a lot of good movies right now. However, I think they do series very well, but movies, not so much. I don't really like splatter movies because I like to have something behind, like, behind them. I'm like not there for the blood itself, but more like the story behind it. And I haven't seen Oppenheimer or Barbie, actually. I want to see them both, but I'm probably gonna wait until they get on, like, Netflix. My favorite movie of all time is Forrest Gump. Do you know what? I have never seen Forrest Gump. I've only seen, like, the classic clip, "Run, Forrest, run!" But I've never seen that movie. The whole movie I haven't seen. No! Oh, fairy tale book? Maybe I should read that one. Oh, I mean, why think of something original when you can make the 56th Fast and the Furious movie? Yeah, it's like, please. Please, can you stop doing those movies? I mean, they have just gone, oof. I mean, they're like, you should have stopped, like, long time ago. Gladiator, oh fuck, that is a good movie. Such a good movie. Really, really good. I love it. What's the movie like with Brad Pitt? Like in the Greek? Oh, that one is also very good. Troy. Troy is a good movie as well. I really enjoyed Troy. Yeah, Spartan, yeah. It's a good movie as well. I've seen Fight Club once. I think maybe I was a bit too young to, like, understand it. Yes. Dark Knight. Super good movie. I love that one. It's a really, really good movie. Yeah, I really enjoyed 300 as well. I think it was pretty cool. Natural Born Killers. Oh yes, Spartacus is really good, yeah. There's a lot of, like, the movies was better then. Like, during, like, the 90s, early 2000, it was really good. Oh, literally was 300 a couple of hours ago. It was awesome, yeah. I find series nowadays are better than the new movies coming. Oh, Pulp Fiction, yeah. Hate Home Alone though. Like, those are one of my worst. I fucking hate those. I have actually never seen Nightmare Before Christmas. I haven't seen it. I love Nightmare on Elm Street. I love those movies. Yeah, this is a stripper pole.
I don't know. I've always like I have never watched it. Like I always found it like a bit creepy. So I never watched it. Yeah, like a lot of people or a lot of people I know loves Nightmare Before Christmas. I'm like when people watch that, I watch like Beetlejuice. But that is also a very weird movie. It's a plant. No, the plant is not on it. I love the story. Holidays are personified. Oh, Apocalypse Now! Wait, I need to see if it's the one that I'm thinking of. Let's see. Apocalypse. No, I was thinking about someone else. I have not seen Apocalypse Now. I think maybe like, no. I wanted to say that I started to watch it. I could have started to watch it, but I don't think I have like watched all of it. Full Metal Jacket, I know what movie it is, but I have never seen it. Personified. It's personified. Personified? To make human presentation of something like cars. All the cars are personified. Personified. Should I see it? Is it a good movie? Apocalypse Now is really good. I love it, but you do you. Yeah, but like I've never seen it, so I don't know if it's like worth seeing or not. Full Metal Jacket. I know we had it, but I never saw it. Hacks. Yeah, no, I'm thinking of like The Hills Have Eyes and stuff. Oh, there's so many weird movies. Oh, okay, it's a musical. Oh, fuck, I hate musicals. It's like the worst ever. The only musical I like is Phantom of the Opera. I love that one. But I hate musicals. Oh, I know, but the songs are actually really good in that movie. Maybe I should give it a try. Oh yeah, America, forget. A Walk to Remember. I have seen it. I like it. It's a good movie. I don't like cats now. I did, Patrick. I did. Musicals is just as bad as Eurovision. No, Eurovision is worse. Ja, Flor Jensen. Ja, alltså, ja, älskar Phantom of the Opera. It's so fucking good. And like the music, the song is just like, oh, it's like you get goosebumps because it's like, and by Iron Maiden is good too, but I think the, she is really, really good. But I do really enjoy, I don't remember her name now, but in Nightwish, she's really good at it, like singing that. I love Lord of the Rings. I like the old Star Wars movies. But I don't like the new ones. Except for, like, the series are good. But the old, like the first that came out, are good. How are you so amazing at putting on makeup? Probably because I've done it for many, many years. Hamilton, inte hört. Tarja, yeah, Tarja Turunen. Yeah, she's real. Her voice is like, oh my god. The first, why can I pronounce it? Three ones, the oldest ones, they are really good. Yeah, Fifth Element, such a great movie. It's like, it never gets old. It's really good. Ska du på Vatin i Uppsala? Nej, det ska jag inte. Jag har inga konserter planerade alls. Did you ever trample someone in high heels? I haven't, only in regular shoes. Hank Port, I don't know what that is. Who that is. I don't really watch anime movies. Sometimes I do. Not movies, but series. But not really. Like, animated movies I watch. Like, do you mean, like, the kid movies? It's Dolce & Gabbana. It's real good. I love it. This is my favorite, my all-time favorite perfume. It just smells amazing. Amazing. Very nice. Oh, Dutch singer. I haven't heard him, no. Oh, that's cool. You should make smell samples as merch. He sings at Phantom of the Opera Night Rest. Oh, really? He does. You're welcome, Patrick. He does. Oh, I mean, Phantom of the Opera is just so fucking good. It's like goosebumps all over. I would have loved to watch Tarja do that one. Yes, there is one extra key added to my necklace. Oh, the Phantom of the Opera show must have been so nice. Like, so cool to see. It's really good. No, Silent Sub, it's not yours. You better work, bitch. I can imagine. Yes. All the keys getting ready for October, yeah. Heavy trip? No, I haven't. Is it Roxanne in Moulin Rouge? Don't think I heard it. No, it's Three Keys. I should be... Heimdall, hello. Thank you for 6 months. Thank you.
Heimdall underscore 777 just subscribed.
It should be at 100 days by October. Yes, it should. It should. Shouldn't it be like slightly before? I don't know. Maybe not. I don't remember. You tell me. Yeah. Musical actors are all super talented. Oh, for sure. That whiskey voice is next level. Huh? Of the Roxanne? Did Jella survive this week's task? Yeah. So good. So far, so good. Can I be a Locktober? Yeah. So, no way, silent sub, really? Your 100th day is on October 1st? Is it? Oh, well. Oh, what a coincidence. Must be a sign. I hope you get added, Silent. Aw, that's very cute of you, Helen. Stein, hello, how are you? It's a sign. The stars are aligning. Yeah. Definitely feel like there is a conspiracy here. Right? A good sign. I'm good, thank you. I mean, aren't conspiracy stuff a bit interesting as well? Oh, I love that kind of stuff too. There's just like a lot of interesting stuff. 100 days is pretty amazing. I struggle with 100 hours. Yeah. I'm impressed, you know? I'm just going out to find my tinfoil hat, but it's like, you know, it's interesting. It's fun to listen to.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
Very good. Thank you for 9 months.
Don just subscribed. Starf and kiss.
If it flies, it spies. Yeah. Yeah. My 100 days will be like October 16th. I mean, Technofire, you have done this really good. I was really into conspiracy theories a couple of years back. Yeah, but it's like, yeah, there's like a lot of mysteries, you know. Your voice is enchanting, 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 enchanting. My goddess. Thank you. I really like your accent, goddess. Not sure if I said that before. I'm not sure either. Thank you. Like, Do I have a lot of Swedish accent? I think like Swedish people talk very with like a lot of melody. No, but you know, very like up and down, like I don't know. Up and down. But like, yeah. kind of strong. Yeah, I think so too. Like, when I talk Swedish, it's, like, more strong than when I talk English. Åh, oh, bara för det så tycker jag att jag ska prata engelska. You have an international accent. Ja, men eller hur? Man hör ju på vissa ord att det är... Jag menar att man är från Sverige. Eller hur man pronouncerar vissa saker så hör man ju det på. Men jag tycker ändå inte... Alltså den är inte... Jag tycker ändå inte att jag har en väldigt... Så super svensk swenglish. Nej, accent uttal. Du har en fjollig accent, tyst. Men alltså jag menar folk som inte kan prata engelska, men som pratar engelska men väldigt svenskt. Det låter ju jätte knasigt ibland. Your English is very good, thank you. Skellefteåmål och bredbonska är hett. Nej. Jag vet inte om jag har hört någon prata Skellefteåmål. Det vet jag inte. Bredbonska. Jag har en fjollish accent. Partypoop. Nej, jag var partypoop. Panty dropper. Du går igång på det, eller? You're still streaming, goddess. I left to pick up my family. You're still here. Yeah. Nej, alla runt om mig, det är ett helvete. Vänta, va? Går de igång på dig? Eller vad menar du? 28 minutes for my keys. Takes forever, doesn't it? Folk blir bara upphetsade och slänger pengar på mig. Du kan inte förstå. Vet du vad? Jo, jag kan faktiskt förstå. Ja... Nej, men det är lite kul. Jag har börjat lyssna på en ljudbok som utspelar sig lite... Undrar om det är ovanför Umeå. Och då är det så här, hon som läser boken, hon så här, hon försöker få in lite norrländska. Och det blir det bara jätteawkward för att det låter inte ens norrländska. Alltså, man hör ju vissa grejer, men det blir så här, nej, alltså... Först är det jättetyp Stockholms och sen så bara något ord som blir lite norrländskt, så det är bara jättepinsamt. Men den boken är väldigt bra i alla fall. The Swedish is so hard, but I don't understand shit. Do you understand silent sub? Hata löven. No, shut up. The Swedish is so hot. Nojan. Shut the fuck up. Swedish is a mix of German and Dutch. No, Dutch is not at all similar. Not at all. A few words are similar to German. But not to Dutch, I think. I caught a few words, but you mostly used words I haven't learned yet. Yeah, and I know I probably like talk a bit fast as well. Maybe it's a bit tricky to like, yeah. Apologies, goddess, but I have to log off now. Have a good stream. Good night. I can still catch it. Well, very done. Very done. Very done, silent sub. Very done. Maybe a little fast, but not impossibly. But, like, I feel very done, yeah. I'm so proud, very done. Dutch sounds like drunk German. Maybe. But no, Dutch people use other... No. Dutch is so tricky. Words like window, leg, and dog are actually made by the Vikings. They took over England. Yeah. Deutsch. The Tush. Yeah, I'm getting sleepy. But I think Dutch sounds softer than German. Yes. It sounds softer, but they are focusing more on like sounds. Yeah. But yeah, I agree. It sounds softer. German is very harsh. But yes, it sounds softer, but they use a bit other kind of... Oh yeah. Dutch sounds to me like cuter German gibberish. That's so cute. I've noticed that the word for library is the same in a lot of languages, except for English. In Swedish, it's bibliotek. So it's very different. But yeah. Like, a lot of words are pretty similar. Yes, it's hamster noises time. Bibliotek. It's like, I think in Spanish, it's like biblioteca. Exactly. But yeah, bibliotek. Yeah. I understand shit in Swedish, but I believe I would realize what you want if it was some femdom tasks. What? Hej, filmat några ballongvideos än? Ja, men det har jag faktiskt gjort. Jag har gjort en, men jag har inte lagt upp den än. Exakt, donde esta la biblioteca? That's like the first thing you get to learn in school. Oh, bibliotek? Bibliotek? That was very Swedish. Pronunciation. Well, I think it's time for me. Tack fan för bokbussen. To end the stream. Yes. Yeah. Oh, literally means book. Oh, cool. Oh, so it's pretty much the same there. The konva på OF. Oh, it was very tricky in Czech. Czech. Is it Czech? Czech. Yeah, that was tricky. Oh. In Welsh too. Yeah, that was tricky. Two years of Latin. Oh fuck, Latin can't be easy. Kurva. yeah. So, I'm gonna end the stream. And, I'm gonna see, we will see how it goes next week. Like, I'm probably gonna be very busy next week. I'm gonna try to stream I will definitely stream on Saturday, but I don't know, like, the rest of the days, as well as on Thursday, when people are gonna come and watch my apartment. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to stream or not. But we will see. Yeah, stream your home visitors. We will see, but I'm gonna try to stream, otherwise I will write on Discord as usual. I hope I can stream next week, but definitely Saturday otherwise. So I will see you then. Thank you very much for a nice stream. Have a good day, have a good evening, have a good sleep, whatever you're gonna do. And I will see you next week. Good night. Thank you, Jaggy. Thank you, Technofire, Mango. Oh, I will read to you tonight. How nice. And if there's any way I can help with the move or stress, please let me know. Mwah. You are welcome, Emma. So thank you, everyone. I'll see you next week. Hopefully sooner than later. Bye, everyone.